If you guys would like to be entered to win my free Robux giveaway, all you have to do is subscribe, turn on post notifications down below, like the current video you're watching, and comment down below on this video. Enjoy. Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another Roblox video. Today, I'm back here on Bloxfruits in Roblox. And before this video starts, if you guys are hyped to get this code, be sure to go down below, subscribe, turn on notifications, go ahead and like the video for me. Now, guys, as you can tell by the title of this video, I'm going to be giving you guys a code for this item. Now, most of you don't know that these items, like when they do release, Bloxfruits will usually, the devs will do some sort of demo code or quantity-based code. And if you don't, if you haven't redeemed one of those in the past, I will explain it very briefly before I get into the code. So pretty much what it is they'll release these codes in their server quantity-based. So there's only a certain amount, as like with most codes, they release as many people as they want can redeem them until the code expires. Like there's an infinite amount. But with these ones, let's say they put 100,000. After the 100,000th person redeems the code, it's no longer available and it's gone forever unless they decide to like restock it or something like that, which does happen from time to time. Now, guys, I have tons of videos on codes like this on my channel, so if you don't know about these, be sure to go and check it out. Some of them have expired by now, but most will still work. So, yeah, I just want to let you guys know that before getting into this video. But also, my giveaway is ending very soon. This is just a warning, guys. My giveaway is ending very, very soon. And this is a big one, the Bloxfruit giveaway, where I'm giving away any Bloxfruit, permanent fruit of your choice. So that's right, you get to choose from every single available fruit. I'm assuming most of you guys, I've heard, I did a poll recently. Most people did dragon or leopard or kitsune or something along those lines. So definitely enter that giveaway. All you guys have to do is subscribe to my channel, turn notifications on, like the current video you're watching, and comment your Roblox username down below. Now, if you do that, you'll also be entered into my Robux giveaway, which there will be three winners for. So if you enter either one of these giveaways, you'll have four chances of winning something. The Robux giveaway, I'm giving away 1,000 Robux to each person who wins, and there's three winners. And these giveaways, both of them are ending at the same exact time. That's right, guys. Both of these are ending at the exact same time, so winners will be announced very soon. So this is just more of a reminder for you guys to go ahead and enter those giveaways while you still can. Now, getting right into the video, guys. As you heard, these codes are quantity-based, so keep that in mind while entering them. But if you don't know where to enter codes, it's this little blue button in the corner, and then you go ahead here and type. The code for this item is V1_demo code. That's going to be your code, guys, and if you go ahead and redeem that, you will receive the item. However, sometimes they are inactive after a while, but don't worry. I have tons of other videos on quantity codes on my channel, so be sure to check most of them out because you will get a ton of free stuff from them. That's going to be all for this video. Thank you guys so much for tuning in today, and I hope to see you guys all in the next one, and I hope to see some of you guys entering that giveaway as it is ending very soon. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you all later. Have a wonderful rest of your day, everyone.